Jabari Phillips crosses over Tilly. Won't go to the line, but he finishes the drive. Tennessee trying to answer behind Lamonte Turner. Baseline. And when that roster turnover happens and you don't get elite talent, sometimes you get stuck in a bad cycle. Schofield throws in a three.
Defend to Jason Tatum if he's playing the three position. A nice dunk there by Hubs. Are unlike Duke and Kentucky in that sense, in that they have a ton of guys with experience. See Hubs hit a three. This is his second three-pointer on the season.
UCLA, which they allowed 97. How will the pace look different against Louisville? Beautiful look at the throwdown on the alley-oop from Dietrich Mostella. Nice feed from Mostella. Karnowski picks up the foul and Alexander going to the line. Out to Williams. Size issue inside. Here's Mostella. And a three right over the top. Karnowski. Dietrich Mostella hit a couple of big jumpers in the second half.
Three zone. They'll also extend to some three-quarter court pressures after free throws or timeouts. So they have some versatility to what they do defensively.
Jordan Bowden, the freshman from Knoxville's Carter High School, with the rip. 10-0, their best start since they joined the Division I ranks. Mostella. Wow! Big time three over the top of Nelson. Second half, that was against Florida over Thanksgiving weekend. They're down a pair with 10.5 to go. Oh, my goodness, Lamonte Turner with a three. Finish kept alive for Tennessee. Bowden throws it in. Much better defense for Gonzaga this trip. Evans throws in the three. Where does that come from? Gonzaga stays undefeated. 11-0 with a 10-point win in Nashville against Tennessee.